the young girls called her mom. What they weren't aware of, though, apparently, is that she was negotiating all the time. She was helping them or giving them her friendship, but in return, she was exacting chits to spend in the commissary, more phone time.
Despite labeling her a despicable character, Mary Tyler Moore admits that Chante's childhood years were certainly difficult.
I think that is her only way of going through life. She was so deprived, she was so hungry for normalcy and affection in her life growing up. Her mother was a prostitute, and she was taught to be a prostitute when she was 12 years old, and she had to scrabble for food. It was an awful deprived childhood.
For CBS, this is Bob.
When you've played serious, and one can think of your incredible performance as Santa Kimes, the woman murderer, who I interviewed in prison.
Yes, I know you did.
You called me before you played her when you watched that interview. Was that hard to play a woman sociopath, which is what she is?
Not at all, because she didn't think she was a sociopath. She thought she had rights. And she thought that wealthy woman was not deserving of the wealth she had. And it should come to her, and she knew how to get it. She could plan in such a clever way that they'd never trace it to her, and then she offed her. But, you know, she was damaged as she was growing up. And
is it as enjoyable as comedy to the actress?
In a different way, yes. In a different way.
Because you don't get that feedback.
That's right. That's right.
Well, after the timing's different.
Yeah, but you also, unlike in comedies with an audience, you get to play a little bit more. You get to look for subtler levels. And that's a wonderful treat.